Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about math or standard basic geometrical concepts. You have already learned from first all the geometric concepts like circle, triangle, square. These are all geometrical shapes. So open page number 86 and we will complete the exercise 1 because it is all the revision is given there. All revision is given the first and look at the picture. The first picture is a rectangle. Now what does a rectangle have? Look at the shape and complete the sentences. First one is, a rectangle has dash sides. How many sides does the rectangle have? 1, 2, 3, 4. So right? 4 sides. And vertices. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 vertices. And the dash has sides of rectangle are equal. Means opposite sides of the rectangle are equal. Write the opposite word there. Now B. In the picture is about a triangle. A triangle has 3 sides and 3 vertices. Write there. Fourth one. Third one is of square. Can you see the square? How many square sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 sides and 4 vertices. And all the sides are equal. What will you say? All the sides are equal. Now last one is circle. A circle, it has no sides and no vertices. Now they have given, give one example of each of the following. What is the example of a cube? What is the cube? Kaisa rehta hai cube? Hum dice khelte hai na saap shiri. That dice is like a cube. What is a cuboid? Example, brick, wheat, mantan na, blocks, then cylinder for example, cell, tube light, powder ka box, what do you say, powder, dabba, you know, cylinder, gas cylinder. Now, cone shape mein kya kya milte hai, cone shape mein, joker, square, ice cream, cone, ice cream, spear mein kya rata hai, spear mein, football, what is there in the spear is football. Now come to page number 88. Now there are some geometrical concepts. So we will go to that. What is the first one? Point. What is a point here? Point is a dot and it is named as A. Then comes two. What is a segment? Now if you take two points, this is one point. And if you take two points and join, it becomes a segment A. What is called? Line segment A. Then there is a line. See, line has no ending. It has two points here, but there is no ending. A segment has ending points. And the line, it can go anywhere, this also will continue. Third, ray means that it has one point and it is no ending. It is not ending to the one side. This is called ray. And so these are the concept given here, and we are learning from the first standard itself. So we will go and solve the exercise number 2, complete the table, x and point x, see now, how many points are there, m and n, what will you write there, what is this called, line m and n, because two arrows are here. Second, two points are joined. Line segment ST. Third one, you can see here, it is not ending here. So ray AB. It is not ending both the sides. Line DE. Here one point is there and the second one is not ending. So ray LM. And these are two points given here and I have joined. It is called line segment AB.